Many of you are familiar with libraries and have used them in various ways. But your library is changing with the times. In addition to books and periodicals, you can also find automated reference services, online databases, records, films, compact discs, music scores, maps, videos, special collections, government documents, research assistants, and more. If you have no idea how to start your research, the best place to begin is the reference desk, where librarians can provide assistance with your questions. The librarian may begin by using one of the many online public catalog terminals located throughout the library. These have replaced the traditional card catalog. Our online catalog is called Ex Libris, from the Latin Ex Libris, meaning from the library. Ex Libris can work for you in a number of different ways. It can tell you what publications Fenwick Library owns by searching for a specific author, a specific title, a subject heading, or by keywords, all of which you type into the terminal. At present, not all serials, microforms, government documents, and special collections are on Ex Libris. We will discuss how to search for these items shortly. Circulation, serials, and acquisition subsystems will be added later. To give you some idea how the library can work for you, let's follow a student as he goes through the steps to complete a research project. This particular student's name is Larry. Larry has been assigned a research project in his communication class. The project has as its focus some aspect of the mass media. Since Larry is interested in American history, he's decided to do his research paper on mass media in American culture. Larry starts by browsing through some of his favorite journals. As he reads, he decides that American culture is a pretty broad topic, so he decides to concentrate his research on politics. Now Larry feels that he needs a little help in organizing his search for information. He follows the signs to the reference desk, where he asks the librarian for help. After asking Larry a few questions to determine the nature of his project, the librarian suggests starting with some research guides. The research guides have been compiled by the reference staff, and they list major reference sources on broad topics. The reference librarian points out that there are two guides appropriate to Larry's topic, American government and politics, and communication. Larry decides to look first at an encyclopedia, which is listed in one of the guides. While reading through the encyclopedia article, Larry decides to narrow his topic even further to concentrate on television and politics. Larry returns to the reference desk where the librarian shows him how to locate books on that subject. We've talked about our online catalog, Ex Libris, already. It's easy to use, and you can get help from the guides located next to each terminal, from the librarians, or from the terminal screens themselves. You already know that Ex Libris can locate information by author, title, subject heading, and keyword. The librarian first shows Larry how to find his topic by using the author search. Larry thinks he remembers a book by an author named Joe McGinnis about President Nixon's campaign commercials. So he types in A for author, then a space, then the author's last name, then the author's first name or initial. This produces a list of books by the author, Joe McGinnis, that are currently in the Fenwick Library collection. Sure enough, there's the book Larry remembered, The Selling of the President, 1968. Larry could have found Joe McGinnis's book by using Ex Libris in other ways, too. For example, if Larry had wanted to look for books about Nixon's use of television, Larry could have initiated a search by typing K for keywords, then words that describe what kind of information for which he was searching. In this case, Larry types in Nixon and television. Again, The Selling of the President is listed on screen, and it's easy to type in the number listed by the title to get the call number of the book. Larry can get the same result with title and with subject searches.